Hello everyone, on the next video I'm going to quickly try to install TensorFlow on Ubuntu or Python. So quickly, this is one of a tutorial that my friend had made for me, but I will just follow a part of it. First I need to install libqt dev. And after that, I need to get a CUDNN from the CUDA website. No, sorry, from the NVIDIA website. CUDNN stands for NVIDIA CUDA Deep Neural Network Library. To install, I need to log in, I guess. Okay, I'm in its download page. So I remember that my CUDA is 9.0, so I'll go for this one. Go for Linux. Okay, so there is a library for this one, but I'll just go for the package. Save. It will take some while, so while waiting, the next step is to install the TensorFlow for the TensorFlow for the Python. So then I need to get a Python 3 pip already, and then I need to install the TensorFlow GPU. And then this one, but after we downloaded this, then we go to the file and then we unpack the CUDNN, extract here, and CUDA, and then here is okay. Where is the README? Release note, install, or this one, install guide. You can follow the guide on this one, but I already knew most of the guide, so you just need to install CUDA and here it is. We are installing from a tar file anyway. You need to put the include file into the include and the lib file into the lib, and basically that's it. I'll go for Nautilus. Okay, doesn't work. Anyway, I need to go here and then I need to copy the files. Okay, and then let's take a quick look. So this is the path of my CUDA. Although the one of my friend here installed a CUDA 9.1, but I would like to continue the tutorial in installing CUDA on CUDA 9.0. As you can see, the path is still on CUDA 9.0 and my environment. It's still on the CUDA bin and it's still the same as the previous videos. And after that is to test whether TensorFlow is working. Go to Python 3 and import TensorFlow. Okay, so I met some problem that the NumPy is not the correct version. So I fixed it by installing my NumPy from pip, where I previously installed using from the apt. But now I got the NumPy running. So now I'm using, so after I run Python and then I import TensorFlow SDF, and then you can use TensorFlow. And thank you for watching this video.